What's the problem? What do you know about Jill Clark?
Like I told you, she's a bit nosy, but she's doing a uni thesis on prisons. Why?
Well, I've been doing some checking. There doesn't seem to be any record of her trial. As far as the courts are concerned, she doesn't exist.
A spy?
It looks that way. So I'm warning you, Mackenzie. If anyone finds out that I'm involved in your smuggling racket, you're going to have more trouble than you can handle.
You're a bit late, I'm afraid. Smith found out.
What?
Yeah. And she told the other women. So I reckon you're the one who's in trouble, Miss Ferguson. Because when Clark gets out of solitary, she's going to find out too. Yeah. I reckon you've got big trouble.
Objects into their women's areas.
What do you do in the middle of the day when the TV's shit and there's nothing on, when you got no money and you got no beer and you've read the paper from cover to cover, radio's playing a pile of shit like Darius Dinesh and Robbie Williams, who are the two biggest cunts in the whole wide world?
Have a wank, have a motherfucking wank.
I'm getting out my cock.